just showing you one of our Kindergym kids' favorite fine motor skill stations. We've got these big kid tweezers, but moms, if you have extra tweezers at home, this would be a good use for them. You could also do it with a spoon or maybe a fork. Pretty much anything that makes them grip and use their fingers. So we use pom-poms, and they pick up the little pom-poms and put them in the bottles. Sometimes we do color matching, so the pink ones go in the pink bottle. We were thinking